doesn't get better than this with the alley cat plugged in through the vintage crate amp.
Thanks for watching.